Wilbur Ross saying he doesn't understand why, when he was asked about people going into food lines and pantries and the rest, he says he doesn't understand why they have to do that. I don't know, is this the let them eat cake kind of attitude, or call your father for money, or this is character building for you, it's all going to end up very well, just as long as you don't get your paychecks. I don't quite understand why.